Professor! Brother! You don't have real power! We will end you! Strike him! Die, interloper! Think you can match me? How can you do this?
I need a stim, BD.
Your life is forfeit. This pain means nothing. I will take your life. You don't have real power. Prepare to die, Jedi. Not so bad. Right through, brother. Running away. How's it feel, Jedi? I will stop this brutality. A weak blow. You fear our might. Leave, Herman. I will not be deterred. This will not stop me.
Help, please. Nice job. Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
To die, Jedi.
Don't let him rally. Get back here.
He's withdrawing.
Where is your skill?
Sound of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
I understand.
I won't fail you, brothers.
This must be the tomb.
Yeah.
lost him here, BD. Nice work. Yep, there you go. What is it, BD? Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Find something?
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good.
Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Mikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro, are you okay?
Something is...
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
DePaul backup.
Need to pull that to get through. On.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol's taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I don't understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that. Yes, Master.
We have T'Pol pinned in the airlock. Send backup. Darrow, T'Pol was on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just watch that sound. Get ready!
Padawan, we have to leave now. The door controls! Signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
Discipline. A weak blow. Still afraid to fight? You let fear break your connection to the Force. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing. It's broken, BD. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Show us love, Taloriolie.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
A Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff!
Out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? His lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but...
Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb. Beautiful. The warmth is nice. Good scan, BD. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Thanks, BD. Need to get back to the window so I can let the light in. You're right. The other ice wall's in the way. Thank you. There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Find something? Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. How did they find us here?
Where did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
We've got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your car. Reeve and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
That's it. I can see it shining.
Come on, BB.
Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Don't come any closer! Speedy!
I failed.
Failure's not the end, my friend. Time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure's not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them from me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance.
Thank you.
you. Identify yourself.
I understand.
Come on!
Back.
Assault him! Hit the Jedi!
I'll get you!
You be wary of this one. Destroy him!
Crystals after everything we went through. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all.
Fine.
I'm going to get him.
I can't hit him.
Up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that. Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship. Thank you.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
I'm in bad shape, buddy. You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Not now. I got work to do. Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
buddy!
You're fine.
Take it all!
Oh, he's bleeding. Wash your hands. Is this what passes for a Jedi now? Ha, look at this. You're paying for that.
Catch me now! But, Stim!
Your rage! Here instead!
Lightsaber proves you a Jedi.
No. Chasing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Too slow. If you cannot surpass my teaching, you will die here. The weapon you wield is still mine, apprentice. I taught you everything you know. Have you truly learned nothing new? Clumsy. Impressive. But is power the answer?
No.
Running away!
We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
Fallen sisters, this man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Alcestis!
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. We were stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
Dathomir will be your grave. I won't let you strike me down.
caught in my sack. Try that again. Totally useless. Shall not hit. Nothing, Jedi. You will not meet me. Back, Jedi. Oh, you're a quick one.
You have no right to Dothamir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis. You're not dead yet.
My mind is shot. Lucky hit! The only cowards run. See, Padawan, I have spoken.
Jedi.
You will not beat me.
Let's finish this.
You will be delayed. The only coward runs.
Right here, bud.
Too slow. Take more than that. Try that again. Finesse! A decent defense?
won't save you.
Let's finish this. Malikos, Dothamir will be your grave. Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. Hold that thought. Better than before. Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute. Hold it. This place, it's
horrifying.
Found it.
It is real.
Baron, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you and your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time, in hiding. I was scared that they'd find out who I was, or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listen?
Well, no. Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am, or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
You're falling behind!
Huh?
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they pose no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn. I'll meet you at your ship.
Found it.
Oh, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malikos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Grab some seat. Didn't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir. Hold it. Got something? Nice job. Sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD. Check it out.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
We shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Braca then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Has Sayre not trained you? That was nothing. Together.
No, I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master, don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Just follow standard procedure and we'll be fine. know that.
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Neil. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
You're making good progress, Cal.
You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a Seeker.
Oh, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Grease. Time to land. Get up here. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Should we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Coming. I've got him.
going to kill us all! Help me!
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, dear.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. No match for you, right?
Unessential. Trauma inflicted. Back here. Yeah. Sudden movement unforeseen. Scanners failing.
Find a weak point. Shoot move. Hurry, end it!
Created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer. Turned Trilla to the dark side. It's tearing down the 81.
Interference detected. Badging provided. You will regret that.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. This needs power. Impressive view. Check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Swim, BD. Hang on.
buddy.
Stop now.
Nothing.
suffering from me. Just in my way. For the Empire.
Mind helping me out?
Let's see what's behind here.
The Jedi! He's in the interrogation wing!
You are so very weak.
Get him!
I'm tired of this, Jedi!
His guard's too solid!
Come on, fire!
Last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Ready to move on? Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here. For the Empire. Nothing stops you.
As I have.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive! You can't win!
Hey, BD!
Is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
Carried so much hate for you.
We gotta run! turbo lift. Let's go. Get out of here! Come on! Edie, stay back! We lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But Seer, she didn't make it, Breeze.
Seer?
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Thank you.
kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?